In the spirit of the conversation we were having about experimentation, rather than the certainty of radical remedies, I want to propose a semi-radical experiment using technology, because everyone inside an organization who sees themselves as a manager in one or another role these days is always asking, I think, how do I use all this new digital technology to create data, as Hal said, that's extraordinarily useful to me in my task. And so much of what we've experimented with over the past couple of years with the new availability of data has been taking interactions between human beings that were previously taking place in sort of non-market ways and trying to make them marketized. And a lot of the conversation this morning to me seemed to be about bringing what are external markets inside the corporation as a way of disciplining managers. I want to try something completely different. I want to imagine that we were using technology simply to make the actions of human beings visible to each other. So that without any price incentives, without any market structures, without trying to change the rewards and punishments that are attached to behavior, but just to make things visible to people and the people around them, so that we take advantage of what I think are sort of natural human instincts to care about what we know about. And that if the role of the manager then is to be a kind of translator of meaning between individuals who are trying to understand each other and are leaving visible traces of what they do inside and outside the organization every day, but can't really understand each other because they just don't see what other people are doing and can't possibly be really empathic with each other because they don't understand each other, I think we ought to experiment with how much people's behavior would change if we were to just make their behavior really fundamentally visible to themselves and everybody else. There's a wonderful ad, I think it's Shell, but I'm not sure, which I've seen recently that says, don't throw that cup away, there is no away. And to my mind, that sort of captures, I mean, it's just an ad, but it captures the idea of, if you make visible to people what the traces of their behavior are, the cup that you throw here doesn't go away, it stays with you in another form for eternity, then they will change their behavior, I think, more than we think that they would. That to me seems a fundamental part of trust. It seems a fundamental element of empowering human beings to be the best that they can be, to be creative, to be innovative, to find the meaning in what they do in work as they do in other parts of their life. And to my mind, I guess that's what management really should be about. A lot of the other stuff, getting the incentives right, getting the reporting requirements right, managing relationships with Wall Street, that's all interesting and it's all engineering and people have to get really good at it. But that's never going to be a real fundamental revolution. It's just going to make sort of the organizations we have today work a little bit better. In other words, as one of my colleagues, I think, said, making the best organization we possibly could for the 19th century.